Okay, what is that?
It's birth control.
My mom goes to bed early so we can have the entire couch and get a pizza.
Tonight I was thinking of staying in.
I have to change a tire.
Every guy who asks you out isn't your type. What is your type anyway?
I don't know. I guess I'm just picking.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her.
It's abuse, June! I take it every day! Okay, you know what? Not anymore, alright? Not anymore. Because you're on the list! Alright, and listen up, everybody! I have a video store and there are rules! Number one rule is no late videos! You're on probation until I get back to you!
Look, June, all I'm saying is that God is not gonna just plop him down on your doorstep.
I met someone last night. Someone that's my type. You asked me what my type was? Well, I found him.
This is the story of a girl. The pretty face she hid from the world. And while she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her.
Can I help you? Are you selling something?
Quinn, did you have to flush the goldfish?
Yes.
Tell me what is it gonna make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like
I don't know what to say. I really wanted to come out here and make things different, but I hurt a lot of people in the process, including you, June, and I'm sorry.
I don't know how you could possibly think Jack would fall in love with someone like you. You know what, June? You need a reality check in your little world. Let's face it, your assets, they don't lay within your looks.
Wow. She sounds like a real bitch.
You have to stand up to her.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her. When she smiles,
she's quite attractive.
Don't let it blind you, Mika.